Very pleasant morning, my dear students. Welcome back in your English class. So, everyone, come on with your course book. Today we are going to start chapter 11, Moon and Stars. That's a very interesting poem. Okay, and get ready with your pencils because already you have underlined the new words. So, come on, page number 63. See, we all love to watch the beautiful sky at night. Yes, and sometimes we try to count the stars. 1, 2, 3, 4. But can we count? No, it's very difficult. But then also we try to count stars. That how many stars are there in the sky? They are infinite. So this poem shows how much the poet loves the stars and the moon. Actually, the poet loves the stars and moon too much. He always like to watch them in the sky. Okay. So what poet is saying? Let us see. Moon and stars shining up on high. What do you say? Moon and stars shining up on high. When I go to bed at night, I see you in the sky. When I go to bed at night, I see you in the sky. What do you say? That when he is going to sleep, then stars are in the sky. And afterwards, what he is saying? Moon and stars, tell me what is wrong. What is saying? Moon and stars, tell me what is wrong. When I wake up at the break of day, all of you are gone. He is saying that when I wake up at the break of the day. Break of the day is early morning. Okay? Break of day means early morning or 6 o'clock in the morning. These days, actually, you know, winter season is going on. So, 6 o'clock also, you can find out stars in the sky. But 7 o'clock, you can say, in winter season and in summer, 6 o'clock. So, he's saying that when he gets up, when he wakes up in the early morning, then also he sees that stars are not there in the sky. So the poet is puzzled. So that's why he is asking them this question. Moon and stars. You have to learn this poem also. Moon and stars. Shining up on high. When I go to bed at night, I see you in the sky. Moon and stars. Tell me what is wrong. When I wake at the break of day, All of you are gone means he is not able to see them. Then he is asking the stars that where are you going, and moon also. So students, this is the poem that you have to learn also, and tomorrow we will do the question answers of this poem. So that's all for today. Stay safe, be happy.